I'm Devin Cockus-Jones from the KOSI Prep Picks Report. Here I have Jacob, who's the junior class president at Claremont High School. Jacob, what does it take to be a class president?
It takes a lot of hard work and dedication to raise money for your senior activities, such as like prom and like senior shirts and stuff like that. It's just like a lot. It's very time consuming, but it's worth it all in the end, knowing that you will have a great prom and senior year.
What type of things do you do to raise money for homecoming, prom, or formals? How do you do that?
We do a lot of fundraisers such as this, like selling tacos and stuff, or like during like school events and like during school to make money.
All right. For the KUSI Prep Picks Report, I'm Devin Cockus-Jones.